aircraft carriers have long been symbols of naval supremacy, projecting power across the seas and serving as a mobile airfield for aircraft of all types. Among these colossal vessels, the Nimitz-class aircraft carriers of the United States Navy stand out as true giants of the sea. Named after Admiral Chester W. Nimitz, these carriers are a testament to American engineering and naval dominance. The Nimitz-class carriers represent a lineage of naval excellence that has endured for decades. The first ship of this class, the USS Nimitz, CVN 68, was commissioned in 1975. Following her success, 10 more carriers of the same class have joined the U.S. Navy's fleet. These carriers are the largest warships ever built, displacing over 100,000 tons and measuring over 1,000 feet in length. One of the most defining features of the Nimitz-class carriers is their propulsion system. They are nuclear-powered, giving them an unparalleled range and endurance. These carriers can operate for 20 years or more without refueling, ensuring they remain a formidable presence on the world's oceans. The flight deck of a Nimitz-class carrier is a bustling hive of activity. It can accommodate over 60 aircraft, including fighter jets, reconnaissance planes, helicopters, and airborne early warning aircraft. The deck is equipped with catapults and arresting gear, allowing for rapid launch and recovery operations. These carriers are fortified with advanced self-defense systems, including close-in weapon systems and anti-missile technology. This makes them highly resilient against various threats, including missile attacks and aerial threats. To operate and maintain the complex systems on board, a Nimitz-class carrier has a crew of around 3,000 personnel. This includes not only naval aviators, but also engineers, logistics specialists, and support personnel. These carriers are often referred to as floating cities due to their ability to sustain a large crew and their extensive facilities, including medical facilities, workshops, and even a post office. They can operate virtually anywhere in the world, projecting American military power to distant regions. Nimitz-class carriers have played pivotal roles in numerous historic events and conflicts. During Operation Desert Storm in 1991, the USS Theodore Roosevelt, CVN 71, served as a crucial platform for launching airstrikes against Iraq. In more recent times, the USS Nimitz, CVN 68, and the US Ronald Reagan, CVN 76, were deployed to the South China Sea, reinforcing American presence in the region. While the Nimitz-class carriers have dominated the seas for decades, they are gradually being replaced by the newer Ford-class carriers. The USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN 78, the lead ship of this class, was commissioned in 2017. These carriers incorporate the latest technology and design innovations, aiming to further enhance the capabilities of American naval aviation. The Nimitz-class aircraft carriers represent a pinnacle of naval engineering and a symbol of American military might. These colossal vessels have served as a projection of power, ensuring peace through strength on the high seas. While newer carriers may be on the horizon, the legacy of the Nimitz-class carriers will endure as a testament to the enduring power and prestige of the United States Navy.